Next part. Gonna continue on. Oh, crap. Go fall in the water. This bird drops feathers. These feathers are meant for Sandy's costume.
How do we get across?
We cannot fit chandelier down. We can use it as a bridge.
Hey. A little bit. Oh, wow, I can't reach it. I guess not. Oh well. I'm not gonna collect every collectible. Danny's friend Tucker. He's been attacked by these birds. Ew. Don't you spit your fish at us. Go on. Shoot. Away. Gotta close that door, but...
Hey, guys. Hey, what's going on?
Long story, pal. I'll tell you when this guy shows us where to camp.
So, we're hanging out with the birds, a starfish, and a crab.
Yeah, we're the chosen one!
Right, and your new home, chosen ones. See that cool? It is a shrine to the powers for good.
Camp Castaway. This is actually some kind of HQ level. It will take you to other levels.
Chosen one, those monsters are servants of the Mardu. You must defeat them.
What the
damn time monsters? Get away! Oh, go!
Oh, God! you guys are doing adventures. Here's me time to build new stuff. Some driftwood, wires, giant things. We can build anything we want.
While we're out exploring, Tucker was gonna build up a lot of stuff. And
Chosen One, I must speak with you.
He also set up some camp houses. I can see he already set up sponge clouds. Now look at this. This warthog is meant to be for Patrick. The warthog is going to leave some tusks, which will be for Patrick's costume. Now for the Z button, it will tell you what rewards you got. And here's the medals. I only got one medal for destroying 6 sand monster generators. All the levels. Tells you what items you already found. And a survival rating. If you die, you might get less than 5 stars. Those are the bonus levels based on how many salvage items you got. And here are those costumes. I'm gonna stop it here.